What up, everybody? Brian Scotto here from the Hoonigans, and this is the Gymkhana Grid Masters Playlist. We'll go for it.
How many times have I heard this?
Have you ever listened, though? The crew at Motorfest invited us out here to do what Hoonigan does best, and that's build a Gymkhana right here in Hawaii. For this, we obviously need a driver that's ready to go fast and break a few things along the way. Before becoming a proper Gymkhana driver, you're gonna have to master the craft, and that means a bit of workshopping and a lot of action. Every Gymkhana driver gets a dope machine, and you will get yours. But first, you're gonna have to get to the end of this.
No room for cautious driving anymore. Here, you drive like a Hoonigan. Let's see what's coming up. Scott is waiting to introduce you to your new playground. Here, you're going to learn the ways of Hoonigan through various workshops set up by their team. Once your training is over, you'll be a real Gymkhana driver, capable of leading your own Gymkhana. But let's start at the beginning.
Yo, what's up? Scotto here from Hoonigan. Hey, I'm super stoked to see another aspiring Gymkhana driver. I want to welcome you to Tire Slayer Studios, our headquarters. The Motorfest gave us free rein to create our own Gymkhana grid playground and practice our craft. This is the place to hone and perfect our skills in three different level zones. Show me your creativity, and you might get your chance to become the Gymkhana Motorfest driver. But for now, let me just show you around. You're gonna love it here. Looks like you're not the only one working out today. Lots of drivers out to burn rubber. No pressure. There's no need to rush this morning. Hey, this guy ahead, he's doing great at donuts. New rule. The more tricks you perform, the more bucks you earn. But wait too long between tricks, and the bucks counter will drop. That bonus is for true Gymkhana Masters only. Our 360 Madman is back. Go slide his line, just follow his tire tracks. That's why I love this place. You have a wrecking ball, and you always have guys to get creative with it. Performing the wildest tricks, this is the Gymkhana DNA. takes a bit of preparation to become a Gymkhana driver. A lot, in fact. But for now, just remember this. If you have the right mindset, you'll be capable of anything. Like drifting to the edge of a canyon, or jumping over a helicopter, or, I don't know, anything. Coming to the end, and I haven't even told you about this monster that spits fire out of its V8. I mean, you are driving the mother of all Mustangs. Cross that line, and I'll tell you more about it. So in the first event, you already get to drive the Hoonicorn. Realize that's the wildest Gymkhana machine we have ever built. You're a lucky one. It took us 2 years to transform a 1965 Mustang into that. The updated version uses the same Ford V8, but this time with two massive turbos. Let's see how you did on this first outing. We'll film a few moments, a good way to see how you progress through the playlist. It's gonna take some time for you to harness all of this power. This thing makes crazy torque. It's not exactly a ride for beginners. All right, look, we're gonna keep the Hoonicorn, but we're gonna stay on the grid playground. I wanna see how accurately you can actually slide this thing around.